Hello.
Excellent. We have live audio. Hello, welcome to Sunday Night Sauerkraut. More chillin' on the far, far range. We are going to start exploring the glass desert and wrangle some more slimes tonight. So, fun abounds. I think that's about it, so I'm gonna go ahead and let's switch on over to that. Boom. There. Let's continue. Wait, am I continuing the right save now? Is the question. I hope I am. I just noticed the honey slime right there. It's like, and this one's like, oh. And the boom slime just looks panicked, like, ah! And the pink slime's like, yee! A crazy slime scientist once proposed creating cube-shaped slimes. Okay, good. I did. Glass desert, yes. So, what do we have out here? I have no idea what that is. The chickadoo. Weirdo chickadoo. Haha. Okay, this looks like the way to go. There don't appear to be any night slimes here that are missing them. I wonder what is I know there's like dervish slimes and stuff like that around here. I don't know what else there is here. Well, that looks like something to activate something. Not sure why I would think that, but it certainly does. Dervish slime. I don't care about the rock slimes. Painted hen. Painted hen. The glass desert is a fascinating place, but you need to be on guard. At any moment, a dangerous solar anomaly can occur that will cause all heck to break loose for a spell. You'll know it when you see it, and when you do, head for cover or risk burning your tuchus. Yeah. That's a rock slime. What are you? Tangle. Okay. Diet meat. Painted hen? Painted hen. Ooh, map node, map node. Ba 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 bum. Wow, I'm already a long way away from Ooh, it looks like there's another teleporter back that way. Slime key? Dervish slime. I hear chickies. Painted hen? Painted hen? I think that's... Is this the precursor to the solar anomaly that H was talking about? I'm gonna guess it is, because there's fire. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a solar anomaly right there. Ah. Slime key. Fire slime. Yeah. Ow. I survived. I'm a little bit busy, Casey. If you couldn't tell. Now, those are cute. Oh. Shove those in your face. Hey, there's food right there. Oh! Ow, ow, ow! Just a hen, okay. Aha. I heard something pop out of the ground. Nope. I was hearing things. Aha. Oh, hey, how's it going, Melta? How you doing? Well, that doesn't look like fun right there. That looks like quicksand. And that's not a good time. Dervish slimes. Ooh, prickle pears. Oh, those dervish slimes look so cute. Well, that looks like dervish plorts right there. And where they eat fruit. Nope, 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 nope. Stony hen. Well, that was a failed endeavor. What's this? Two doors, Beatrix. Life is filled with moments where there's two doors and you can only choose one. I came to the far, far range because the search for the unknown is in my bones. And in time, even 1,000 light years away from Earth wasn't enough. So I searched for secrets within the ancient ruins that led me here. This place was my ticket to go even further. What do we got here? What's over here? The ruins are actually great engines that allow for travel through space and maybe even time. After years of study, I knew how to activate them, and I alone would be the first to cross over into the true beyond. It was the ultimate adventure. But then, there's that other door. I met Thora and fell in love. What are the chances of that? She had a piece of my heart, and the universe had the other. Two doors, Beatrix. I chose my door. I went back to the ranch and promptly sold it. I packed my things and took a tour of this beautiful land one last time, leaving these little notes for you. It was the time I said goodbye. It was time I said goodbye to the life I had. My hands and feet tingled as I approached this moonlit monolithic warp terminal. What lay ahead of me was an adventure unlike anything I had ever known in my life. I stepped onto the platform, my heart racing. But I didn't go. I had packed for an adventure, but it wasn't going to be beyond space and time. So I said a little goodbye to what could have been and headed to Thora's ranch. I'm looking forward to hearing the sound of those wind chimes. I've never been in love before, never known anything like it. It's time I got to knowing what all the fuss is about. Good luck to you, Beatrix. Always remember to use your head, but don't let your heart do the thinking every now and again. It might surprise you. Yeah, that's definitely quicksand of some sort. So these probably need activated in some manner. Wow. And oh well, this is the other door. Yep, looks like that's the only way around. Oh. So I made it all the way to the platform. Neat. Prickle pear. And those are for dervish slimes. There we go. Wee. Regular hen. I wonder what these are. The world may never know. Mr. Owl, how How many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Little Center of a Tootsie Pop? Must have been one heck of a scorcher that caused these glass formations. They always looked like flames to me, like a great firestorm covered this land before being frozen in time. Then again, maybe these are flames burning away at a pace we can't even perceive. Perhaps this desert has two different times overlapping one another, and here we are stuck in the middle of that. Wouldn't that just be wild? That would be. Stop falling over, Pikachu. At the moment, I need to find me some cover. Let me see my map. Where am I at? Okay, I'm way off. Okay. Just gotta keep calm. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Dang it. This should lead me back. And I'm at least undercover too, so that's gonna help. So I don't know. Ah, much better. Can relax a little bit now. There's a hen. Wow, I'm way off. I also want the tangle slimes, but I don't know how to get them. So, yay. How to... Aha! Well, it's a good thing I stopped short. I know what that is. Yes, Gilded Ginger. There. Give me the Dervish Plort. those. That's good. I think it just came this way. Yeah, I need to go back. Yes, this way. Ooh, what are you? Oh, that's pretty. That's pretty too. Question now becomes where to go. Aha, I think I see. Unless that's where I came from and where I found the gilded ginger, which it might be. I think that is. Oh, no, it's not. Don't mind me, just flying over. There we go, this leads me back to where I found the Tangle Gordo. There's all kinds of hen-hens around at least, so I can maybe pop this thing today. Maybe. I wonder if there's any more around here. There are. Oh, but you're a stony hen. Okay, I will come back for you. Never you fear. Hey, how's it going, Skotex? How are you on this evening? Sorry if I am late to notice you. I was a little bit absorbed in what I was trying to find. And stony hen. Stony hen. Excellent. I may use some of the hen hens in my in my farm to gather up more of these. Excuse you. Ooh, painted hen. Okay, so I've already been this way. That sounds like a dervish slime. Stony hen. Dervish slime. I'll go ahead and take you. I'll be back for you in a little bit, stony hens. And not fall off there. Ooh, I don't think I've been that way yet. I don't think I have. I don't remember any of this. I don't think I have been over here. Ooh. Jackpot. Come here. That's a rock port right there, which I can get easily. It looks like a crystal plort. The desert is a harsh place for sure, but there are little pockets like this where life is waiting to flow back into the soil and reach toward the clouds. Of course, it might happen a little faster if you give it a helping hand. Use that noggin, Beatrix. I'm betcha it needs some water. Man, how'd that Stonehenge get in there? Jackpot! Come here. Jackpot! And... this way? Come here. Come here, Hennens. Oh gosh. Not again. No burnt tuchus. Nope. Shoot these in there. Oh, getting close. Those would be fire slimes. Painted hen. And it's a rock slime. I'll be back for you guys in a little bit. I say, Ooh, jackpot, painted hens. Fire slime. I'll take a few of you. I don't know how you get ashes, but I mean, I can at least. Oh my, so close. I hear more. More close by. Where you at? Where are you at? I hear more. Well, that's a regular hen. I don't need that right now. Or at least I can't take it right now. Got the bank shot in there. So the bank is open. Yeah, I hear you, Dervish Slime. Where'd you go? Get over here. Gosh. There. Ow. How dare. Looks like another painted hen over there. Yes! I got Tango Slimes! I got three new slimes. I need a, holy crap. I've been gone for a long time. Alright, at least everything is pretty well fed except for these guys, but everything else is pretty well fed. Alright. Oh, jeez. What do we got? What do we want to do? Let's do a corral. Do high walls. Plot collector. Air net. Auto feeder. And a music box. There. These guys are out of control on a massive scale. I may have to release these guys back into the wild. I don't think I can keep up with them. I mean, at least they're only going over here and causing trouble over here and going towards the food source, but... Oh my gosh. Got all the food in the quantum ports. This is crazy, man. Crazy, I tell you. Crazy. Come to think of it, I probably should have good quantum ports are up. Is there a rad ports? I haven't discovered mosaic ones yet. So those are Tango plorts, those are Dervish plorts, Saber plorts are down. Okay, I thought I saw a rooster over here or something. Feed these guys up. Get me their honey plorts. Ah. I probably should have put the Tango plorts closer. Actually, I should. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna put this Dervish slimes in the cave and the Tango plorts closer to where I've got the chickens at. Oh my gosh! There, and then because they like fruit, so I wonder. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get rid of the quantum slimes because yikes, is all I have to say to that. Get over here. Incinerator. Wait, hang on. Slimepedia slimes. Fire slime. Air breathing. Just natural risks. Natural burning state. But how do I make... Unless. Hang on a second here. I wonder if I just have to store them in the regular regular stuff. They require a special habitat. Okay. Specific habitat to survive, that's what I want. Ash trough. Okay. Okay, the incinerators. Get a plot on the ranch, Ogden's Retreat, and Moochie's Manor. Incinerators can be used to be to more conveniently dispose. But primarily intended to be a habitat for fire slimes by keeping them in the ash trough and burning food. So I need it. Okay. Gotcha. Hang on. So I need. Get over here. Come on. Almost, almost. You get in there. Swinging a mish. There we go. There. Okay, so the fire slimes are being taken care of. To stock up everything. Good. If I grab all the quantum slimes and oh, that's no good. I need to get hurry up and collect those because otherwise I might end up with quantum fire slimes. Quantum Largos. Holy crap. What do you guys need? Veggies? Okay, okay. I need to get you some carrots. Carrots. Keep the crystal slurms happy. There. Oh, he's making a break for it. Okay, I think it's time to rethink my strategies here. These guys are getting into all kinds of trouble, and I cannot be having this. just about got them all. Come here. Where'd you go? I must have gotten them all. Excellent. Hey, how's it going, DZ? Alright. Now, normally I would release these guys into the wild, but they're kind of a little bit troublesome, so... Yeet. Just got home. I'm doing good. I'm doing real good. Managed to get some tangle slime, so now I'm gonna have some more plot varieties in here. And I've got some fire slimes back by the lab. What's this stem out from Casey? Coming home. Hey B, the year we both came home, do you think it could ever have worked? I mean, being with you again every day instead of the long distance thing, that was great. I remember feeling really happy, but something was missing. We both knew that we were giving up something for it all. I think about it all the time, that if we had been less honest about it all, how you might still be running around that little garden shop and I'd be trying to write music out of a basement. It doesn't matter. I should have told you then what I never did. I should have said it 100 times. Ooh. The plot thickens. Okay, we got the gilded ginger. I'm gonna build me a silo. Q-berries. While they aren't the favorite for dervish slimes, I definitely want to make sure these guys are fed. Ooh. There. Clean up all these plorts now. Those quantum slimes, I tell you, they just make a mess out of everything. Then I'll go back to the desert and grab me some, some prickly pears for them. What we got over here? Wow, you guys are slacking. Do 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 do. Okay, so now I need to move. You come here. I thought I saw one of you guys over here. Oh yeah, you guys are about to get it now. You guys are gonna get it now. Wow, they're producing plorts like crazy. Corral. High walls. Music box. Airnet. Plort collector. Auto feeder. Here, have a roostro. Do, 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 do. All right, chickens, come here. Where'd you go? There you are. It's about to be a culling of the herd. For the dervish slimes. These ones I might breed with pinks so that way I don't have to. Not the dervish, the tangle. Yeah, the tangle slimes. Build me a coop. Okay. And throw a few in there. Holy crap, that's brutal. Just like, ooh. And come here, chicken. Chickens. These two guys are happy. A lot of boom floats, that's good. Come here. Come on. Let's get this on the road. That's just brutal right there. It's like, yikes. Yikes. There. There we are. How are you guys doing? Oh, hey, I didn't set your order for you though. Lower veggies. Okay. Well then. That's not the way to go. This is the way to go. Red plots are up. There. Alright, I'm gonna go back by the lab and buy me and build me a silo so I can store the gilded ginger. Now all I need to do is refill my water. say? How dare you? Feed my children. Feed. Okay, they got pogo fruit in there. Ow, ow. Give them limit mango. And use some of the Q-berry. There. Now, so now we got phase lemons in there, which I don't really need too much anymore. I wonder something about the glass desert, because I wonder. I think there's a teleporter node somewhere. And stop it. Stop it. Okay. Slime statues. Unique resources, we got silver parsnip, painted hen, ancient water, glass shards, silky sand, pepper jam, and gilded ginger. But I haven't seen any of the mosaic slimes yet out there. It says there's quantum slimes too, so I wonder. Slime statues are large stone statues which resemble slimes. Two types of statues exist in the game. Purely decorative, found out around the far, far range, and port statues, which, as the name suggests, accept specific port for use in puzzles. Located at the ancient ruins courtyard, which requires 6 ports deposited into the respective statues to open the large slime gate. For access to the ancient ruins, rock tabby, phosphor, honey boom, and rad plorts. The teleporter to the glass desert, which requires 5 plorts, and at 4 different fountains within the glass desert itself. Each one requires 3 plorts from the rock slime, mosaic slime, and dervish slime, and tangle slime deposited into their respective statue to activate. So I was right. Okay, so it's all rock. It's rock, mosaic, dervish, and tangle. So the mosaic ones are the pretty ones. Oh, I bet you if I... No, wait, no, because then that doesn't make any sense though with the mosaic. I wonder how you get them, because they're supposed to be in the glass desert. Mosaic slimes are slimes that have a glass-like shell that periodically creates fiery glints of light similar to the ones produced in solar anomalies. Oh, okay, so I have to restore an oasis before I start seeing them. Okay. I got you now. Well, let's head on back to the desert and see if we can restore some oasis. Or oases or whatever. Actually, while I'm thinking about it. How do the tangle slimes spawn? Okay, so when an oasis has been reactivated, easy enough. So I just have to reactivate some oasis. Well, now that is an arch upgrade right there. There we go. I gotta fill up the water. Gotta fill up the water before I go there. Kind of stinks I have to do all this backtracking to get back to the glass desert. Wow, that was perfect. Uh oh. Wow, that looked just like you came to the wrong neighborhood, sucker. In we go. Wee. Don't need any of you. On my way to the ancient ruins. Now I just have to find my way over to the That was the lucky slime. Me off guard. I can't believe I missed the lucky slime. Good, I'm still heading the correct way. The music in this area is so relaxing too. Oh man, I just turned myself around. There we go, now I'm heading the right way. Dang it. Refill this. I should. Yes. Sorry, Taras, I don't got time to deal with you. You can eat your fill though, I mean, that's perfectly fine. Normally I would do something about you, but, you know. Kind of in a bit of a hurry. Okay, and you remember where the switch is for this one. There it is. Haha. Through the breach. And to the teleporter. No. There. Welcome back. No, you're good. You're good. I figured you either had to take off or you were lurking somewhere. So I need to find an oasis and start reactivating some of these. I need to figure out how, though. Ow. Ooh, I wonder. Nope. With a try. And oh, balls. Ow. Okay, so that over there is all mosaic fluids that it needs. Ow. I saw a statue of a dervish needing a dervish plot around here somewhere. Now I don't remember where. Bye, Tar. Where did I see the... Dang it. These are heartbeats. What's back here? Come on. So this is where it just came from, over here. Ow. Good to know. This one's all rock ports over here, so I wonder if I can... I wonder if I can find me some rock ports and get those. Decorative statue. There might be some back this way. Come here. Gonna eat them, and I'm gonna just go over where the logos are at and risk my neck feeding them. Excuse me, because I only need three. Well, I got one. I've got one. Oh. Two. And three. There. Around here while I'm at it. Music! Yes! I haven't reactivated any of the oases, but hey, I'll take it. That's decorative. I gotta be careful over here. There's about to be fire. Because this sandy is on. Stone mail from Casey, okay. That's all well and good, but I'm not interested right now. Okay. Keep away from hay. Well, there's a slime door for a key. But that helps me not. Decorative. Lame. I heard the gilded ginger again. Need to find it. Bet it's up here. Around here somewhere. No idea. That's twice in one day. Game, why do you hate me? My gosh. Need to find my way out of here for a second. Cause I found where I can deposit the rock plords. can just get over that way. Ow. Ow. Nope. You will not make a meal out of me. Well, there's a treasure pod back here. Which doesn't help me because I can't unlock it anyway. Come on, up, 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 up. Of a parsnip, which is the favorite of the mosaic. No. You will not make a meal out of me. Gotta head out. Gotta go probably. Hey, have a good one, dude. Have a good one. Thank you for stopping by. I think I found it. It's okay, Tar Slime, you can thin them out for me. No! Casey, wait, Casey, I know it was the right thing to do. I appreciate you letting me know, but it never felt the same as having you close by. London was an opportunity I couldn't pass up, an opportunity to tour and do what I love, but I still missed you like crazy, and when you told me about going to the far, far range, it made me miss you even more even before you were gone. I guess that's just us. What we really want just so happens to be in different parts of the known universe. I mean, there's long distance, and then there's being so far away that time itself might actually function differently. Why aren't there more songs about that, huh? Interesting. Okay, now... not worrying about that. We're just gonna go right, literally right back out. First things first, where are some chickens? And I'll go call the herd, actually. Be a lot easier. And this is exactly why. I hear you, hen hens. Where are you at? Are you eating my food again? Holy crap. Maybe I shouldn't have put them over here. They're eating their food before it even gets to served to them. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, Rustro. There. Leave a Rustro and a few hens behind. Because I have a feeling I'm gonna have to demolish that coop down there. Back out. I don't even have anything to deal with tar slimes. But now I do. There. I love how the ground like craps out the slimes and the chickens and everything. No, I don't want you, Tabby Slime. Go away. And this way. Oh, good. Nothing here now because it's daytime. Ooh. There we go. Lovely. Wee. Back through the infinity gate. And then I have to go all the way back to the other side of the ancient ruins. I wish there was a teleporter straight to the glass desert, but nope. I have to build one. But I can go this way. Really? Okay. Now, where is the switch for that? There it is. There. And now I'm prepared in case I run into the lucky slime again. But now that I'm prepared, I probably won't see it ever again. Because, I mean, what are the odds that I'll run into it 3 times in a day? I hear it. I hear it. I'm prepared and still can't get to it. C'est la vie. Now hopefully, I see a tangle sort of thing up there, which means that the rest are probably pretty close by. Okay, rest, come on. Ooh, I see the Dervish Gordo. There we go. Almost. The rest are probably pretty close by. Hang on a second. Well, shoot. There's another Tangaplort statue down there. Whoa. That was a good shot. Okay, so the third one should be around here somewhere. If I had to hedge a bet, I bet you it might be up by the Dervish Gordo. Or it might be further up. Nailed it. And okay, so there's nothing on top of here. Okay, so one more statue is all that's needed. If I stay up high, I might be able to spot it. Or not. Hang on a second. There we go. That's what I wanted to see. Tank of Plords. Restoring the Rock Rotten. Okay, so there's one there. Okay, so I'm missing, it looks like the one, it's on like a rock face. Like, there's a slime face somewhere. And that's where it be sitting. Let me look at that. So, if I look at the map. Okay, so I need to go more diagonal inwards. Like, say, up here. Aha! There. And now to get up there. Up. Daisy. Mosaic slimes! Oh no, we should go away. Yes! Well, don't go out there then. Oh, I see. Yeah, no. Tars, we do not gang up on peoples. There's fruit trees in here that I saw. Nope, those are not prickly pears. Those are Q-berries. Oh my gosh! That's a mosaic largo. That's pretty. Look at that. That's pretty. Okay, so I just need to turn around and go straight. I'm gonna take the teleporter back so I don't lose these. Is the last. Please just be gilded ginger. Yes. And they say, please be gilded ginger and not another lucky slime. That would just break my heart. And don't go breaking my heart. You've already done that enough, game. Ah, here we are. Teleporter back home. Okay, tabbies. I know you're happy and all. Come here. I know you're both happy, but actually, I can't do it. Holy crap. Ah! Shove these in your faces. There. There, and I got rid of the ones that can teleport. And they like veggies. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, it's gonna be so pretty in here, aside from the dervish slimes, but they're still cute. They are still cute in their own right. Oh wait, that's right. Oh, that's right, they had like the silver parsnip, but... And I had some if I hadn't jumped off that cliff. Such is life. What do I have about little nothing? Okay. Oh, that's a there. There. You guys producing anything? Yes, you have. Wow. Look at you. There. Doom. I wish I could buy more plots to put up here on this side of the ranch. And Fort Powerhouse, what did I do for that? There. What we got? Slime enrichment device is now on sale. Ms. Lobo, the 7Z Corporation would like to congratulate you on obtaining the rank of Ruling Beetle 1. With this rank, you now have access to revolutionary new technology for slime enrichment and preoccupation from activities that would otherwise hinder ranching. We call this technology Slime Toys. Slime Toys can now be purchased from the shop we have just installed on your ranch. Please excuse the excessive pauses in that last sentence, but our technician drones may have needed extra time for the installation, and we did not wish for our claim to be inaccurate. The 7Z Corporation giving robots time to do their job, right, one sentence at a time. Perfect. So what can I get? Rubber ducky. Bomb ball. Parcels for... Okay, nightlight for phosphor. Those are tabby, those are rock slimes, beach ball. Okay, so pink slimes. Reduces agitation of nearby slimes, especially red slimes who like to live dangerously. Seems legit. Well, I think at this point, I'm gonna call it a night. Let's see if anybody is streaming for a raid. Oh, actually, I know who we should raid. So, while I get this all ready to go, we're gonna raid Snarked Admin. Oh. Ignore the Happy Mother's Day thing. I didn't even realize that was still a thing. Yeah, we're not going to be saying Happy Mother's Day to Snarked Admin. Be kind of weird. So, let me get that all set up. Make sure I spell it right. Cool. I do not want to spell it wrong. So we'll get that all queued up, ready to go. And thank you guys so much for coming out and watching. Thank you for lurking if you were lurking. I really appreciate everybody who is here. And I will see all of you next week. There is potential, but I won't announce it, but there might be, say hard commit, but there is potential for maybe a bonus stream next week, but we will see depending on plans and time constraints and everything, but there might be extra goodies next week. So I will see all of you then. Bye.